I even held you. I almost lost you, Lara. Yet you fought back, determined to live, breathe, ball your tiny fists and scream the hospital down.
There's been some structural damage. The battle certainly took its toll. But most of the city is still standing. This mural commemorates the dead lost in the battle, and those that died after of disease and starvation.
Time, Lara. You must reach the source before them.
There's nothing more you can do. Get somewhere safe.
Not a chance. You need us as much as we need you. We survive together or we die alone. Now go.
To reach the top of the tower, but that ice is in the way. I can still rotate the trebuchet. Maybe that will help me to get over there. Just one more shot.
Hey!
Frozen solid. This should balance the arm.
whatever we can to support you from here.
Thank you, Sophia. I'll take whatever help I can get.
Don't hide in the shadows. No! My destiny lies in the chamber of souls. Offered him everything. It's not too late. There! fulfill my destiny. In the end, it's fallen on you. Greatness!
This was never your destiny. Your sister let you believe that.
I did all. All of this. For her. Don't you walk away from me.
Wait! Trinity killed your father!
No. You're lying.
He begged for his life. He begged for yours.
You're wrong! Shut up! Just shut up!
He was a pathetic man. I pitied him. I like to think his last thoughts were of you, Lara. Of how he drove you away. How he had failed you.
Trinity has wrought. Death. And that's all they'll ever bring. Give this up.
I gave up everything for this. I have no intention of giving it to Trinity.
What about your father? You're dooming him to be mocked by history. How can you let this go? When you're so close?
I'm willing to make that sacrifice. I can't let you take it.
Think of the millions suffering and dying. We can save them. We can change the world. Together.
The cost is too high, Anna. We aren't meant to live forever. Death is a part of life.
That's easy for you to say. You're not the one who's dying.
But this isn't about you. This is about humanity, about protecting what it means to be human.
They're coming! We're surrounded!
Jacob, look out!
The source is not meant for the world!
This is your chance, Lara. Everything I've done, everything you've done, another Croft doesn't have to die for this.
But I'm willing to.
I'm not. Please. I'm dying. This is my only hope.
Anna, no!
Thank you.
Jacob, hold on.
I've held on for too long already.
You knew I'd destroy it.
In all my years, I've met few as extraordinary as you. It's finally happening. My ending.
I'm sorry. All I wanted was to make a difference.
You already have.
Dearest Lara, I often think about how my father would turn over in his grave if he knew the shame I had brought upon our family's name. Croft, what does it even mean? I just hope you can make your own mark on this world someday. Remember that the extraordinary is in what we do, not who we are.
Destroying the source was the right thing to do.
I still feel like I let him down.
I think you would have made the same choice. Come on. You've got a plane to catch.
I listened to his last tape 1,000 times, but it's as if I was hearing my father's words only now, for the first time. It doesn't matter what choices he would have made. I have to make my own. The myth of Katesh was real. There are secrets out there that can change the world. I need to find them. Not for my father, not for anyone else. Trinity is still out there, and they're more powerful than I ever imagined. I can stop them. I can make a difference. I can make the right difference.